So here we are in Punta Chivato, where we spent last night. This is an awesome anchorage. It was a little bumpy, but nothing like the one at Punta Pulpito. Pulpito was the absolute worst we have experienced. So we took a nice little paddle along the shore over to the point and saw some nice sea life. Not as clear as the other anchorages, but this is close to home, and it was a nice little stop before we go straight home now, which is only about 13 miles.